An annual golf tournament teed off today to support a local hospital and its patients. More than 40 teams registered to participate in the foundation tournament. Numerous sponsors also participated by providing items such as breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the golfers. With the RMC Foundation being the largest nonprofit in the area, Vera Jordan says it's about more than just the hospital's well-being.
It's all about making a contribution to the community, but at the same time we ask the community to join with us and provide the health care to individual people all over the county and surrounding counties.
The RMC Foundation is celebrating its 40th anniversary. All proceeds from the tournament will go directly towards RMC to contribute toward better equipment and care for the hospital's patients. Foundation member Hannah Downing lists some of the items brought from last year's tournament that were extremely successful.
We were able to donate new chemotherapy beds, new warming blankets for our cancer patients. We were able to provide new beds for the ICU at RMC and just general comfort for all of our patients that visit RMC from Calhoun County.
There were two tee times for the tournament. The first was 8 a.m., the second at 1 p.m. That tournament ends with a dinner ceremony celebrating the 40th anniversary of the RMC Foundation and acknowledging the winner of the tournament.